Welcome back, Knights. This is Night Vision News bringing you the latest stories on May 15th, 2024. Hello, Knights. Thanks for tuning in this Wednesday. Do you have the talent to be a lip sync star? The annual lip sync show is finally here. If you want to have an act in this fun and awesome show, auditions will be after school today or tomorrow in room 412. Please, know your act. Don't look like a fool trying to remember your dance. More info about ticket sales and the show itself will come at a later date. Break a leg, Knight. Do you like to read? If not, do you like the sound of winning prizes? Hanks is hosting the first ever Knight Summer Reading Challenge. Scan the QR code on screen to sign up and receive your reading log. The more books you read over the summer, the more knowledge you'll have, and you'll increase your chances of winning big. Turn in your logs to mvlevels12@ysd.net, and winners will be announced the first week of school. Good luck.
Speech and debate.
Hey, I see you. All right. I'm gonna have to get in this. All right. Isis.
Caleb.
Look at this, Jansen.
What even is this?
Lip Sync 2024.
Are we doing it together?
You know we are.
And we're back. Sorry, still no sports. While we were recruiting at the middle school Monday, we were also able to just chat with these promising kiddos. We asked Hank's middle students what they like about their school, things they're looking forward to for high school, and more.
It's been very good, very educated. I feel very educated being here. I would thank Ms. Cardona because she has, I feel like, opened my eyes up and prepares us for like high school and questions. And Mr. Diaz, because he makes learning a fun experience.
All my friends and Ms. Cardona, Ms. Cardova, basically all my teachers.
When we stayed here like until 10 for a band thing that we had at school.
I like band because I just get to do like a lot of things like outside of school, like go on field trips and all that stuff.
We're in 7th grade. So we still have one more year.
My full name is Andres Mares. My brother is Saul Mares. He's a junior in Hanks High School who takes out the trash. He has a driving passion. If he has anything in mind, he'll find a way to do it.
Hi, Mom.
Happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day, Mom. I hope you're proud of my band performances, and I love you.
I think it's a really good school. We have really good teachers. My favorite teacher is my reading teacher, Ms. Chavez. She's like the best teacher ever.
You for sure won't be left out because like you will like always have like friends, you know? Like this isn't a school where you get like left out.
It's a good school, very good education.
Hi, Ms. Chavez, thank you so much. And yeah.
Hi, Mr. Montolongo. I hope you like the interview, you know?
Hi, Ms. Chavez.
I really hope you like the interview too.
There's hardly any drama here, so
yeah. Aw, well, I'm sure you'll all be amazing future Knights. Thanks for being with us, guys. Remember that one Academic Travels episode where I talked about snails? One, if you remember that, you're cool. Two, that snail is still alive! Steve the snail, my beloved pet, turned 3 years old yesterday. How he's still kicking? I don't know, but woo! We had a special day full of nice fruit feasts and kick-flipping on his skateboard. Yes, he shreds the skateboard. So I just wanted to share and say happy birthday to the little dude. And that's all the stories we have for today, Knights. Be sure to follow the KVN YouTube channel, X, and TikTok account so you can catch all the latest scoops. We leave you with video from our football team's visit to Hanks Middle on Monday. This has been lead anchor Liliana Rollins live on Night Vision News. You're the bee's knees.